What was your favorite field trip?
My favorite field trip was the zoo.
Last year when we went to the zoo. Going to the park.
My favorite memory is still shooting with Satsuko.
When we won last year for West Burlington, we get to pie people in the face.
When she was telling us how to do the word, and then she had to say it twice or three times because everyone wasn't listening.
So when I was a kid, particularly when I was in third grade, I wanted to be an astronaut. But I'm teaching kids who might be astronauts.
What work are you most proud of?
My long division.
Grammar box.
Oh, I like so many
geometric work.
What?
Everything in that.
Long division.
Probably grammar box. 4X.
Geometric checkerboard.
Geometric checkerboard.
Yeah, basically everything that involves math.
Long division.
Dude, that's what I did.
Yeah, long division.
I did math.
I wanted to be a crossing guard because the crossing guard in my neighborhood was the nicest guy, and I thought it was amazing how he could just stop traffic and let us all go across the street. So that was my first memory. And then I wanted to be an astronaut, but first I wanted to be a crossing guard.
What's something you hear your teacher say a lot in class?
Stop!
Stop. Stop.
Go back to your work.
Go back to your work.
Go back to your work. Go back to your work.
Tell me about what you're gonna miss about third grade.
Miss ice cream because of her. Miss Erin. Definitely Miss Erin.
I'm going to miss Miss Vicky.
I'm also gonna miss our volcano research and sports.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A mathematician. So I want
a teacher, an Egyptologist.
I want to be a scientist. Because there's many explosions, and I like explosions.
I want to be an entrepreneur because I really love pets.
Somebody who worked at like a rescue place for animals.
And I also want to work at NORAD because I think NORAD is interesting.
I want to be a fashion designer because the Arts Museum inspired me.
What did you want to be when you were a kid?
What I wanted to be when I was little was a kindergarten teacher. My teacher was so kind, so understanding, and so sweet, and she was such a role model for me and for many others, and yeah, carried that.
What do you think your teacher does on the weekends?
Hangs out, does stuff.
I think she hangs out with her children.
Probably stays home and relaxes and does all of her homework.
I think that she goes to Starbucks, drinks coffee, and takes walks to hang out with her family.
I think she's sweet.
I hope students leave my class as confident, independent, and creative learners. I want them to always ask questions that drive their curiosity.
First thing is joy of learning. Yeah, for your luck. So be confident and keep on learning.
I want them to be kind, and I want them to be confident in their learning, to be ready to take risks, to be ready to fail and get back up again, and just have that love of learning for a long time.
Smile down at me, bathes me in its light. I fell asleep beneath you in the tall blades of grass. When I woke, the world was new. I never had to ask. It's a brand new day. The sun is shining. It's a brand new day. For the first time in such a long, long time, I know whatever hero finds, you make your past your past. Yeah, you make your past your past. It's a brand new day, the sun is shining. It's a brand new day, for the first time.